this is the Bourbon Room.
Yeah.
On stage. What's going on right now? So they've been playing some guitars and and things.
Well, since the show has all, it's a live band, and each person that you see in the band is truly playing all the instruments that they're playing, our audio team goes through and does what's called a line check on each instrument that's played, on each microphone that's used. This way we have no surprises when showtime comes. The band still comes in and they just do their show, but our audio team goes through, plays each instrument, plays the keyboards, plays the drums a little bit, plays the bass, the guitars, just to make sure that everything's working.
And that's what we've got going on right now. Cool. So, this set has a lot of stuff on it.
Yes.
How difficult is this for your set dressers? Does stuff fall off? Does stuff, like, what? This is pretty crazy.
Most of the things are firmly secured to the stage, but obviously with a show like this, things move around quite frequently. Our show, we move very frequently.
Out of their chest. This is
checking it.
Yeah. That's what's called. We do a wall sheet. So this helps to make sure that none of the pieces that you see fall down. So he literally goes around and does whatever anyone could do violently to the set. He does it before we actually do it.
Gotcha. And in this rocking show, there's a lot of dancing and moving and stuff that happens.
Yes.
Sweet.